Sitting in a chair with a back while doing hammer curls allows for more support and gets you used to bending only at the elbow and not using gravity or momentum to move the weight toward you and away from you. Make sure that you keep your palm facing inward the entire time and don't move it upward like in a regular curl.